Forest Zoo. It is the best place to be. Oh my God.
Hello, you're going to the tram.
Look at this, everybody. You're not lady walking, right? Walking.
Hello, we are going to the tram at the Singapore Zoo.
Wait, Captain Ryland.
Oh my gosh.
Big giant black scorpion.
And let's go. Big buddy.
Hello, where the bee? Let's go higher.
So where are we going now? What is that? Centipede? Oh, is that centipede or?
No, that's a
caterpillar. Caterpillar, I think.
Centipede.
Oh my God, that's a black widow. Hello everyone, we're here and we spotted a black widow. Not a red bull lady, but we are the best.
And look at this crazy fella. Everyone is crazy fella behind him.
And we are going to the tramp and we are on the way.
Hello everybody.
Meet the gigantic mantis.
It's a huge one and a huge one.
And it's a strange purple giant mantis. Hello, we have discovered a lot of things. We are going to discover more things.
And we're going to discover more things. We're going to discover tigers and everything.
Most animals accept food offered to them readily. Zoo guests should only give them food at token feedings under a keeper's supervision.
Giraffes are there.
They're called chimpanzees, okay? They're very, very strong.
They're even stronger than a bus.
Everyone is rushing. Welcome
everybody to Kids World.
Kids World Singapore Zoo. And this here is a train, which is very old.
And we got awesome tattoo stamps.
And we got awesome tattoo train stamps.
Show me.
We are on Kids World!
I'm gonna swim!
Hello, these are elephants. And here we had the funniest show in Singapore Zoo. It's gonna be like this. My buddy here said that the last time there was a guy standing there with his hat
Then the elephants suck the air, and the hat went inside the trunk. One of the elephants' trunk.
The biggest one was the one that sucked the head off.
Hmm?
The biggest one.
The one in the middle. The one in the middle sucked the guy's head. The one in that middle, the biggest one, sucked the guy's hat off. Brothers and sisters, I think.
Oh my god.
I think they are brothers.
Come over here. Oh my god. Oh,
wow. Oh my gosh. I think they're trying to scare the crocodile so the crocodile doesn't bite them. That is what my teacher told me. My teacher told me that all the fish will make friends and they always walk together and they always make a big pile and try to make it like a big.
My teacher told me that when you see fish, all the fish will make friends and they always try to make themselves.
Oh my god!
They will always try to make themselves become like a
5 meter crocodile. I saw this JB last time.
Like
this is a 5 meter
like a
crocodile.
Like a whole fish ship, and then they will try to scare the crocodile so the crocodile don't bite them.
Crocodile last time I saw, right? The one under my Singapore Zoo adventure. I hope you enjoy. And here's the last part about a bird they call a pigeon, and more younger.
This is the end of our adventure. We will see you next time.
Time we go, we'll take a video and describe it. Why is that?
The monkey just ran up and scared the bird.
$7
something. And now you want to buy something that is
Not gonna keep.
Well,
no,
you're not gonna buy anything. Okay. Isn't this Christmas things?
No. You can have it even if it's not Christmas. And what is that?
Marina Bay Sands.
Oh yeah, I know.
So nice. And look at the other ones. Look, the other one. The other one.
Better don't drop the bigger ones.